Viv here, and I just wanted to do a really quick share with you. I'm really into the fabric right now. It's a phase. I'm sure it'll pass. And I'm wanting to mix that media with some mini albums. So I have a butterfly die, and what I did was I took some of my Tim Holtz fabric, and I made a little fabric album, and I featured my daughter in this one. I think she's my butterfly. And so what I did, like I said, the whole album itself is made up of the Tim Holtz fabric. And then I came back with some embellishments. And that has been a challenge for me this year that I've decided to take on. And that is to do embellishments. And once again, I have to get past the whole ostentatious looking thing. And maybe I can tailor it down. Maybe I can tailor it down. Okay, so what I'm going to show you, like I said, I took the butterfly, cut it out, and then what I simply did was just fold it in half, essentially. And then down the center, I put some lace and trim and some little baby roses, pink. And that is my daughter there. I have the theater and comedy mask because that is what I do. And very much a part of her. My daughter's very dramatic, even though she doesn't want to admit it. The camera, the writing, I do a lot of filming. I do a lot of typing, and I've documented so much of her. So this is just one of many, many, many albums that I have on my daughter. And then I have featured some of the new stamps at Michael's and some of the flowers and whatnot that I could get my hand on. This is also a stick pen. I went through a stick pen phase. I never was any real good at it, but I wanted to use it because it's an embellishment and I thought it looked nice. I don't always care about, and as you'll probably see, I don't always care that it matches or anything like that. If it's nice and I want to use it, that's kind of what I do. The trim around there is from Michael's. I really like that trim. Too bad the whole thing wasn't just that trim. It's just one part of the package. So that's on the first page. And then as you flip, let's see if we can flip. I have one of those muslin rose, flowers people were doing. And then I have some more of the trim, the key. And that's my daughter going out on a date. That was hard for mommy. But she went out on a date. And that was that. And there's a teacup. It was a formal kind of date. There. And then I just have some room for more pictures. I have that selfie Canon printer, and that's really been pretty nice to have. So from my iPhone, I can print some stuff. This was her on the first day of school. Not happy, but that's okay. I have little journaling things that I can write things on. And then, of course, some of these handmade flowers that I never seem to have anywhere to put them. So I kind of put them in here. More areas for pictures. With that selfie, you can print them out whatever size. And then a tag here to put some journaling on. I put some lace here to put the tags in. Okay. Here I did one of those tags and put I love you on it. So I can definitely put pictures in and around there. Have a little tag here. More pictures. And a flower there. Some ruffle trim here that I made. I love this page because this was, well, she's been driving for a little bit, but I'm going to have some pictures of her driving. She got a new car. She doesn't yet have her license yet because once I do that, oh my goodness, the insurance is going to go sky high. But she is still practicing with us with her permit, and I want to get some pictures from her when she was riding a bike to her getting her car. So I really do love this page, largely because it's pink. My favorite color is pink and green. Then the last page here, I had done embroidered a postcard, and it just says my love, and then I have the heart there. So once again, I just wanted to show you what I had done with the fabric, combining the fabric and mini album. There. So I hope you like my share, and I want to thank everyone who watches my videos and leaves comments. I really so appreciate you, and I've gotten so used to you leaving a kind word, and I just want you to know how very grateful I am that you speak to me through YouTube. Take care, and I look forward to seeing all of your projects too. Bye.